Bag of things, they have to make a statement. If I know bag of things, TV, it no make sense. A bag of things, TV, I run things all the time. Bag of things, they have to make a statement. If I know bag of things, TV, it no make sense. A bag of things, TV, I run things all the time.
Yes, I, Elmatic, there's a represent for bag of things, TV media. You don't know, tune in, you hear a bag of things.
Bag of things, TV media.
Bless up my viewers and my subscribers. When you don't know, say a bag of things media TV. You see me, I say, right about now, viewers and sub. Man apprehended after snatching woman's bag. Yes, no man. Them whole on pon a little nasty nigga, but him a grab woman's bag. Me, I'm telling you what really go on, you know, still. You know what I'm saying? A man was attempting to rob an accountant along the busy commercial strip of William Street in Port Antonio, Portland, is now in police custody. Yeah, man, a decent for the man. Here we are going now. Reports are that the man snatched a bag containing money from an accountant and then ran off to Blake Street. You know, boy, grab the bag and run. Never did know so the people them go hold on panning like a nasty nigga. You know, here we are going now. The bag snatcher was later apprehended by police after he collapsed on the road. He reportedly had stab wounds.
So somebody tap him up with one knife, you know, or something, you know, jam him up with one ice pick, you know. But him grab the woman bag. John no stab. Me tell you about the boy when I want to work, you know. And when you look, you know, a big strong great one boy, we can go look work, you know. Big strong boy, we can go do some construction work, work on site, work in a factory, get a job somewhere, but them don't want to work. The boy them lazy. Yes, man, the boy them lazy. Hear what I must say again. It is unclear how the wounds were inflicted. Yeah, man, you don't have to know about that, man. You don't need to know about that. Nobody don't need to know about that. All we need to know and concern about is that a good Samaritan tap up in blood clot, bought him a runner with a bug. Yeah, man, somebody deal with it the right way, man. You understand? If people in Jamaica start setting the example, yeah, you'll find less people at thief and a grab people bug. People have a different thing, you know. Yeah, man, the good people, them need to be defended by some people we're really concerned about our society. And we must discourage boy a grab bug, boy a thief, and boy a rob. Sometimes we have to blood them up, you know, and send them to the hospital. I'll probably send them in the dirt. You see me, I say? Yeah, man, because them thing, yeah, we not support them something in Jamaica. Where them are carry out them little thief in business, yeah. When the boy them feel look work, yeah, man. Viewers and subscribers, what do you feel about it? When you feel the boy the right thing, the secret man do, or a secret woman stab him up and deal with him Russian. You see me, I say? What do you feel about it? That if you get, that teach him a lesson, man. Yes. Jamaican people, make we don't tolerate some idiot behavior in our community. Anytime Jamaican people stop tolerate criminals, you know, the country going to be real nice and clean, you know. I tell you, no, but on a serious level, I'm going to pay you $1 million. I bet you know again this boy and try that something again. If he make it out alive, you see me? I say, yeah, man. Because he go remember, say, John was starry last time of the day in a Portland and try to grab a woman bag. Somebody give me a blowout, you see. Yes, man. Now, viewers and subscribers, don't forget to subscribe, you know. The people that want to subscribe yet, you know. Yeah, man. Hurry up and subscribe to the Big Bad channel, you know, say a bag of things media TV. Like, share, and subscribe. Yes, and touch up notification bell too, on a serious level. Viewers and subscribers, look what we little pit they gone to now. A little boy, them in a Jamaica turn bad man to blow kid eagles. I can't believe this. 17-year-old charged with shooting with intent. All a little boy, then turn bad man in a Jamaica. A 17-year-old boy has been arrested and charged following an incident along Sea Pathway, Phase 2, Seaview Gardens 11, Kingston 11, you know, on Thursday, February 18, 2021. Here what the boy do know. Here what go on. I'm telling about them.
Boy in Jamaica. Oh, them need direction. Them need help. Yeah, man. Them need direction and help, man. The government have to step in and give them a way. Give them a way out. And when they get a way out, we are going to see if they must still take up a gun thing. You understand? They need trade. They need skills. Hear what they must say up now. He was charged with shooting with intent, illegal possession of firearm and ammunition. Reports from the Hunts Bay police are that about 6:16 p.m., the complainants were standing along the roadway when they were pounced upon by armed men, including the boy, who opened fire at them. The teenager was picked up the following investigation, you know. So police could pick him up and know what go on. So when you see all them little young boy, you know, he was among other men, you know, company my fella, and he feels him a bad man. A bad man thing then take up. You what go on again now. The teenager was picked up following the investigation. On Wednesday, April the 14th, he was placed on an identification parade where he was pointed out. Yes, the accused was subsequently charged following an interview on Monday, April the 19th. You know? Yeah, man, his court date is being finalized. When you see, it starts from early. You know? This thing in Jamaica starts from early. The bad man business, the criminality starts from early. You know? Imagine the boy at 17 and viewers and subscriber. You understand? So can you imagine when this a boy at tunnel 20 sitting and gone up in 920s, gone up in 930s? This a boy a big old little criminal, you know. If them not stop him from now, he need to be stopped. I hope this a really set him on a level where maybe him spend all 20 years in a prison or probably 15 years and get a better run. You understand? Change him life and come out back in 930s and then wait. I don't know, or maybe he get a lesser sentence and the judge decides a boy, you know, so we're going to teach him a lesson and try to get him back on track. You understand? But sometime when they reach them the age there, the badness already take over their head, you know. Yeah, man, the badness already take over their head and it seems like there's no hope they can't fix because them early years of development have already changed. You understand me? I said, if you was a subscriber, yes. Now the third incident, bugger sitting a go on in a central Kingston, viewers and subscriber, you know. Yeah, man, the whole gang activities, you know. Bugger gang thing a go on. Gang war leaves central Kingston residents on edge, you know. Whole heap of gang war a go on down there, you know. Yeah, what they must know. Whenever George sees an unfamiliar vehicle approaching his Tel Aviv community in central Kingston, his first reaction is to run for cover, you know. Because of all the gang thing a go on in the place, you know. See, he says this is daily reality for him and other residents of the violence prone area. He stated that ongoing war has been crippling their livelihood, you know, and he longs for peace. Viewers and subscribers, whole heap of gang activities, whole heap of gang war are going in a central Kingston, you know. Yeah, man, me I tell you, say whole heap of drive-by shooting, central Kingston warm. Enough people not talk about it, you know, but bugger things media TV have to talk about it, you know. In quotation, hear what they must say. Be a drive-by a go on. So anytime I see a vehicle come, me start look for police. Take with myself. I just recently them drive up and give a man 19 shot, just like that, he said. One resident said, you know, yeah, man. Mary, who has lived on nearby Fleet Street for more than 3 decades, said she has grown accustomed to the constant flare-ups. You understand? A long-running gang feud in central Kingston has claimed the lives of more than a dozen persons, more than a year, you know. You understand? A whole heap of people get dropped out in a central Kingston. I want to bring you guys' attention to this, you know. See? Me I tell you, say, a bag of things are going on. Whole heap of sitting are going on. And you have some good working class people in a place, you know, in a central Kingston, you know. I never see a set of people that can't work, so the people, them are so nice people. But see, because the little dirty criminal boys, them are mash up the community. Majority, you know, of the Jamaican community, them are some good community. Them. They are crippled by criminals. Take out the criminals, them out of the blower community. And see how we have some nice place. Because the people them in Jamaica want to work. A lot of people want to develop themselves in Jamaica. You can't tell me, say a lie, me I tell. One of the things we can say in Jamaica, Jamaica people are very creative and they improvise. You understand? But guess what now, because of the criminal clones them in the community, the place can't rise, the place can't grow. Because the children them can't come out again and do what they want to do. They can't be free, they can't be creative, they can't be productive. That's the problem in Jamaica. This is why Bugger Things Media TV take the time out to talk about these things, because we have to have changes right now, you know what I'm saying? We have to wake up the government. Mr. Prime Minister, wake up, do certain things to make a change. You understand? Bounty killer sing about it. Poor people fed up and them something there. You understand? Yes, you have to do your work, Mr. Prime Minister. And make the thing
Bag of
right.
Things Media TV, man. Thank you for watching. Make sure you share it. Make sure you subscribe. Press that notification bell to stay updated, man. Jamaican assassin killing all names. Urban legend. Jackal out.